The password is incorrect. What can I do now? Okay. Oh. Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. And in this video tutorial, today I will show you how to get in on your computer. Don't be afraid. If you don't remember the password for your Windows 11 or for your Windows 10, here I am today to show you how to remove this password, how to get in, how to get back, how to log in on your computer, okay? First thing that you have to do, click and hold shift button, left shift here on the keyboard. Then restart the computer. Keep and hold shift, okay? Do not release shift button. Here, look at this. I have keep and hold the shift here. Let's see. Look at this, where we are here. We are in the recovery mode. What we gotta do, we have to go here on the troubleshoot, then advanced option, then command prompt. We need that CMD, okay? We are not on the C drive. We need to be on the C drive. Look at this, we are on an X drive, so it doesn't make sense for us. What we gotta do, just type C colon and enter. Then we are now on the C drive. We have to get to the Windows, CD, Windows. We are on the Windows folder now. And then go to CD again, System 32. We are on System 32 now. Type now, just type RAN. So we are renaming Utilman, utilman.exe with Utilman 1, okay, or whatever. Utilman1.exe, click enter, we just did it. Then we have to rename now CMD, ran, again, cmd.exe to utilman.exe, okay? So what you gotta do, just click enter. Now close this window. You can continue to Windows 11 here. If it doesn't work for you, you just restart the computer. So I just restart the computer. Then you will see this password again. Click this here. You see this accessibility here. Click the accessibility. And then now you will see that this trick, it will open up this CMD. But you will see that the name of Utilman, but you will see that the name of CMD is not CMD anymore, but is Utilman. But this is a trick, a little trick that we need to use it to make this work. So now type control user passwords 2. Click enter. Then you will see this user accounts. You can click here on reset password. And then on the reset password, just type new password here. I will type tips to fix, and then tips to fix again, and then click OK, and then click OK. I will close this now, and then click tips to fix here. You see? And then click enter. And then voila! So we just fix and we just reset Windows 11 password, okay? So this method will work on offline accounts. Now, what do you have to do next? Because we did a trick. I will go to a Windows folder and then rename files back on the original, okay, guys? We have to start computer now on recovery mode. Click and hold left shift button. Click on the keyboard. And then hold it, and then restart the computer. Okay. So we are on recovery mode again. We go on troubleshoot, advanced option, command prompt. Good. We have to go back on the C drive, Windows folder. Then we have to go on System 32. Now we have to rename ran utilman.exe, rename it cmd.exe, then okay. then what we gotta do, ran utilman1.exe to utilman.exe. So let's close this window and let's see if this CMD will work again. Continue exit, and I will search for CMD here on search. CMD command prompt. Good. So here it is. It works now. So guys, if you have any questions, write me a comment on a comment area. This method will really work on offline users in Windows 11 with offline accounts. But if you are running Windows 11 with Microsoft account, then what you got to do? You only have to hit that forget password, and then you will be able to reset the password, okay, via your email, okay? So there is no problem in that case. But in this case, this is a real solution. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this. God bless you, and see you on the next video tutorial.